Well, thank you very much for giving me the opportunity to present this work about the how to assess the competencies using learning analytics techniques. This research is in the context of higher education in a university, which are at this moment technology-rich environments where students and teachers use different tools for the learning and teaching process. And in the last year, they have moved from a content-based learning model towards a competency-based learning model. Nowadays, competencies are key aspects of education. Industry demands abstract skills such as teamwork, leadership, or time management. So universities are focusing this model. The competence-based learning has some faces and challenges, and one of the most important is the assessment. I mean, assessing competencies is not an easy task due to many reasons, and we propose using learning analytics to support this assessment of competencies. And in particular, enrich rubrics, which are indicators, descriptors, and measures of how to match the levels of development of the competency, joined with learning analytics can help to teachers to assess competencies. This proposal has also some technical challenges. One of it is the decentralization of learning tools. Students no more use only one learning management system for learning. They use many tools, social networks, wikis, forums, and so on for learning. These data tools give us or provide us with data very different in structure, in format, in meaning, and in level of granularity. And we have a vast amount of data that we have to select to see what is valuable for the assessment of the competencies. So we propose a Scala, that is a system to support this competence assessment. It integrates usage and social data from learning and context data and feeds rich rubrics for the teacher. Scala follows a three-step process: extract phase, the transformation, and the loading to visualize or to show the information. In the extraction phase, we take data from these learning tools that have been used in different assessment activities, and also information from the context. The context of the student, I mean, who is the student in our university, and from the activity. What is the context of the activity in the university? The subject, the course, the faculty, and so on. After the extraction, we transform this data by different processes, cleaning, aggregating, and so on, integrating to obtain learning events. These learning events are triples formed with learning context information, action that follows the IMS Caliper standard, and activity context. And these learning events are stored in a database that is later exploited through the Scala dashboard, enriched rubrics, or other APIs for different uses. The work we have done has some limitations in terms of experimentation, that we are at this moment experimenting with more competences and more students to have data for longitudinal analysis, but we have shown that enriched rubrics and the Scala supports the assessment of competences. Well, finally, I would like to finish my presentation without talking about the SNOLA, the Spanish Network of Learning Analytics. It's a network that was founded in 2013. The first year it hasn't had a lot of activity, but we are now working in the design of new activities for this academic course. It's a network of researchers and developers interested in the area of learning analytics to create synergies, to share information, knowledge, and to find opportunities of collaboration. So I encourage any of you to join the network. You have here the URL and the email. So thank you very much.